Honorable member for Windsor West.
Ojibway Shores is the last remaining stretch of undeveloped natural shoreline in Windsor, home to over 160 rare species. It is part of a complex that includes Ojibway Park, the Spring Garden Natural Area, the Black Oak Heritage Park, the Tallgrass Prairie Park. This area could become one of North America's ecological treasures. Unfortunately, this publicly owned property is controlled by the publicly owned Windsor Port Authority, which has a history of trying to destroy it. For more than a decade, the community has battled to preserve Ojibway Shores by stopping the port from clear-cutting the trees and using it as a dumping ground. Now the Port Authority wants the City of Windsor taxpayers to pay again for Ojibway Shores, property the public already owns. Is this the Liberal policy for Canadians to buy their environment from themselves? I have asked the Environment Minister to protect Ojibway Shores. She has the power and authority to do it. All it takes is mere minutes and the Minister's pen. With the climate change and UN report outlining species extinction, why has the Environment Minister been missing in action? Now is the time to act and ensure Ojibway Shores and begin the process of establishing a national urban park.